Tom Walter, the CEO of Tasty Catering, credits everything he knows about running a business to a childhood book. Hear about it in this short video, part of our Champions of Responsible Business video series.
There were 12 people in our family, 12 children. The 12th died upon birth, but my father's license plate was 12144, 12 skirt, squared. All of us, when we reached the age of reading, had to read cheaper by the dozen. We had one bathroom, and we were timed, 90 seconds in the bathroom. And my 13-year-old sisters didn't like it when he'd knock at whatever it was, 75 seconds, and would open the door at 90 seconds. And you had to be done or else. And he gave us lessons in worship from the top down. And I was so intrigued by Cheaper by the Dozen, I read more about the Gilbreths. And I realized the brains was Lillian Gilbreth. And she wrote a thesis, or dissertation, and they wouldn't let women publish the dissertation. And the dissertation was called The Psychology of Management. And this was done around 1910, and Henry Ford was leading the Industrial Revolution. And people were fanatical about time and motion studies and clock watch studies. And I forget who the opponent was, but Lillian said, Dr. Gilbreth said, that it's important to appeal to the employees' brains when you're doing a repetitive task, not just their hands. After a while, what is the purpose of doing this job? So she made sure everybody understood how their piece of the puzzle ended up in profitability and sustainability for the company. And she was discriminated against because she was a woman. I read that and I said, this is the key to running a successful company. So part of our leadership training here is that, you know, respect, yeah, your title demands it, but you have to earn it on a daily basis. And how do you earn it? You earn it by anticipating your employees' needs, communicating clearly by listening first, watching eyes, watching body language, then delegating, explaining exactly how their job, what that means to the company, and how if they do it well, how it will come back to reinforce their personal income, and then motivation, never manipulation. It's not for the good of the company, it's for the good of them. And those four keys, anticipate, communicate, motivate, and delegate, came from Lillian Gilbreth, and I knew that at seventh grade. And it was really easy because I was the second oldest of 11 children, so it was very easy for me to motivate my younger siblings, delegate important jobs to them. So my father came home, he was very pleased.